You win.
Firebomb. Oh, let's buy one of those. So now, I'm not gonna heal because I don't want everything to respawn. Even though I probably could just to get more souls. That's okay though. We'll go back. We'll throw a firebomb. I've never thrown a firebomb. So this is probably gonna be comical and I'm most likely gonna kill myself. There's that guy again. Pretty sure I'm abusing spells. But I don't know any other way to do it. Alright, so I don't know how to do this. So we're gonna hope. Okay, that works. Okay, cool. So I guess we'll go this way. Have a clue what's in here. Oh. Oh. Oh, such pain. So apparently that guy still follows you from the outside. That's cool. Let's get back there. Is that guy gone still? Yep. Oh, look at that, wasting spells. Nice job. Almost to death. Oh cool, and the wall stays open. I was afraid I was gonna have to buy another firebomb.
Sure.
Okay. Now apparently this guy is gonna follow me. Got him, nice. Bonfire. Oh, wait a second. I get it now. It's the same one. Okay. Actually humorous. I'm starting to think I'm actually just bad at this game. Which is okay, I guess. I mean, no one's perfect. Definitely getting wrecked though. Hey, my stuff's all right here. I guess in theory I could just sit here and farm up all of the souls I wanted. on. Overhand smash, and I'm dead. Okay, 48 deaths. This game is something else, man. And we're back. Maybe we won't kill him. Maybe we'll go this way. I have a feeling that's a mistake. So we got 4 ballistas in there? Oh, wait a second. That was helpful. There we go. Much cleaner. Did not realize that the ballistas were gonna destroy the first guy that came through. Take that. Thank you. Ooh, shield, huh? It's not actually gonna do much. Hooray for victory. Story. Oh, this gives me an idea. I wonder if I can drag that big guy over here. Shit. God damn it. Yeah, there we go. That's using your surroundings. Now we're getting the hang of this game. It's usually about this point when I'm feeling good about myself, the game comes up with a brand new way to destroy me. What's down there? I have to applaud the guys who made this game too. They did a very good job of making third-person view not exploitable. Brand new way to kill me. Like I said, trapped boxes, that's a new one. saw that coming. That was botched from the start. Alright, so it's been about 30 minutes. We're gonna start and stop the stream really quick. Or not the stream, but the recording.